guys, welcome back to the channel, and today we're going to talk. It is a half time team talk because I'm bored. I just took a picture of myself there, you know, I was just blabbering on and all this crap. I am on the board now. Subscribe if you're new as well. So let's talk about the team. Let's talk about how I'm feeling. If you got down, got my headphones in because it is on TV, so I am actually seeing players. Ryan Shaka, I'll tell you what, he has been absolutely amazing tonight. I like the players there, Ryan Shaka, you know, he has been absolutely fantastic. At first, I thought, nah, he's a load of shit. This video is only going to be like a 4-minute long video. Manchester scored our first goal, then Aubameyang with an assist. Then Lacazette, Granit Xhaka with an assist as well. Very, very happy indeed with that. You know, I think Unai Emery needs the right goal into a attacking. Because I don't think he's not playing attacking. Like so, give everyone an opportunity, you know. 3-4-1-2. I think he needs to go to a 4-back or a 5-back and play as a 3-5-1-2. So we got more chances in trying to, you know, get possession and get it up. Because all where Abengsi, all where White, just like what is a defense. Run it off on strike look good. Now, you don't play with one strike look good. Got the away goal as well, so I want to talk about the team without using my phone. To get what I've seen, guys, it hasn't been a bad side really from Arsenal, but I would like to see better. Let me know in the comments what do you think as well, guys, and make sure to subscribe if you're new. I'd like to see, you know, Ryan Shaka, Mustafi, Greg Genduzi even stopped a goal, maybe. Like I say, Vienta could have been up 5-6, you know, 3-4, 5-6 nil now, so, you know, all happy days, as it's guys, but I'm fine. I'm going to leave the video there, guys, so let me know that I'll drop it off the go. Guys, it will be my match review, that's why I don't want to so much, it's just only what I'm going by on the first half. The first half is crucial. I'm sorry, my last video was a bit dodgy. The music was too loud for you. I'm very, very sorry for that, guys. I'm hoping Apple will try to fix it and work out the problems, you know. And quit the song for that. Thank you. So if you didn't like the music in the last video, just leave a guess, right? You know, I'll leave a like if you enjoyed it. Semi-finals, we've got the semi-finals last season as well, like in our YouTube channel back then. We got to the semi fans last season, we got kicked out by Atletico Madrid. So hopefully it's this season we can all we can make it through to the grand final. And that will be my special video, guys. Make sure that you leave a like if we do make it through. If not, the real weapon is gonna ring you up for the Europa League. Football fans just guess, guys. And first half, it's fantastic so far from Arsenal, but if we have things slipping up a little bit, don't forget, if you enjoyed, please